Yeah, we're just walking through while you guys hit the levels.
Talking about doing like a one camera shoot, like a continuous shot video, and we were running around our studio testing it to see how it would sound. And like literally a couple days later, Will was like, "Hey, what about this VR thing? That could be really cool."
And I met Will and we started talking just about projects we're excited about. That one came up.
These guys don't know this, but I've been collaborating with BTNP for about a decade. When I first heard their music, it was like I started DJing it right away and playing it at parties with my trumpet. It connected with me immediately.
Looking straight, and then they want to look up.
Yeah.
So if we have that little bit of lighting, that's going to work really nice.
For the dancers, I find it always looks good to have like a really strong side light, just like adds a lot of drama.
The creative side of this video was really asking musicians and dancers and artists of all kind that collaborated on this piece to bring their performance to life. And our job was to just capture it.
Learning all this technology, it's been a huge jump. I think it's like a whole new landscape that we're about to jump into. And being part of this 360 video is going to be the next level because it is immersive. It is becoming more visceral, more experiential.
That's really insane.
People can have these experiences that were science fiction for years ago. How do we get this in the hands of extraordinary musicians, extraordinary artists, making this reality less of an onerous thing for artists? And I think that's the thing we're most excited about.
7 and open.
VR is an extremely personal piece. And a lot of that came through because of Zoe's direction in getting everyone to perform for the camera.
You just put like a face, like a sexy face right there.
Play to the camera 100 million percent. Like corn it up.
Rolling.
The instruments you're seeing in the video are live instruments that are being played in the room by these talented musicians.
So it's when I do the four tom thing, and it's just four tom and trumpet basically. Feels like that's exactly what's happening next. The ability to connect to the fans in an intimate way without them being there.
It is like the devil dance. We're actually circling the camera. I think it's probably the most personal performance you can actually get from us as a group. It's literally that experience for that one person.